Ime Oduka had an affair with somebody in the Boston Celtics organization. It is now coming out that allegedly, so this is not confirmed, allegedly, he was sleeping with Kathleen Nimmo Lynch, who is the wife of Celtics VP Patrick Lynch. This might explain why Ime received such a severe discipline. He is suspended for the 22-23 season. Subscribe to Rovis Rants, hit the like button, and I will update you if this is confirmed or if we find out some other news.